This is Michael Makrod. We're here in Ulm for the German Make It Count contest series 2012. The entry fee is one can of food which is donated to the local homeless people. You give some food for a good purpose and can enter the contest. The contest is going to be divided in three categories: under 14, from 14 to 16, and over 16 year old. Today's winner is going to go to Berlin for the final to meet up with all the other European Make It Count finalists. And he's going to compete for the ticket to go to the USA to compete with the American finalists.